Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to share a recipe of mushroom in white gravy. So let's get started. And yes, if you are new to my channel, then please like, subscribe and share. So here I have a pan. Just switch on the flame and add around 2 teaspoons of vegetable oil. Once heated, add 10 to 12 garlic cloves. I have roughly chopped them. Just saute them for 30 seconds, not more than that. And here goes around 3 roughly chopped onions. Just saute these onions for 3 to 4 minutes on medium to low heat till they become translucent in color. Here you may add around 5 to 6 cashews, that is entirely optional, you can skip them. They'll provide a nice creamy texture to our gravy. So as you can see, our onions have caramelized. As you can see, they are almost done. Now, just switch off the flame and let it cool. Once it is cool, just puree the onions and take out the paste into the same pan. Switch on the flame. And here I have also added little water while making the paste. Once it comes to a boil, we will be adding our mushroom to it. So here goes the mushrooms. Here I have taken 2 packets. Just mix it well. As you can see, it has come to a boil. Now is the perfect time to add milk. Add milk just to adjust your consistency. If you want it little thin, you can add more of milk. But this consistency is sufficient for me. I have added 1.5 cup of milk to it. Now just add salt to taste and black pepper. Here I'm not using any garam masala or any other spices, but you can add oregano or pizza spice mix that I'll be using later on. Just give it a quick mix. As you can see, we have not even added any cream, but still our gravy is very smooth and silky. And here goes pizza spice mix that I have shown. Give it a good stir. Now cover it and let it cook for just 3 to 4 minutes, as mushroom hardly takes much time to cook. This is such a comfort and quick recipe that it hardly takes 10 to 15 minutes to prepare. So this is how it looks after 3 minutes of cooking. Our mushroom is done. So our mushroom is ready to be served. You can garnish it with cilantro or basil leaves. And believe me, this mushroom came out so yummy that I'm sure that you are gonna love it. So please give it a try. And thanks for watching my video. Enjoy!